Hello everybody, it's Jake here from Diamond Exterior Cleaning and welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all doing well. It's a bit of a blustery day here in England, and when is it not, to be honest? We've got a crazy paving driveway to do today. It looks awesome. I was driving by and I saw it and I noticed how cool it looked. Super interesting, and I just had to do it. There is a driveway next door that's identical. Unfortunately, I've driven past the house 3 or 4 times to try and speak to the owner, but I just cannot get in contact with him, unfortunately. So we won't be doing that one today, even though I think it'd be really nice to clean it. I don't know how people would react if they came home and someone had been cleaning their driveway for them, even though it would look a bit nicer in my opinion. Yeah, really interesting clean. I hope you've been enjoying the videos. I hope you've had a great week, and I'm gonna stop and just rambling on, and we'll get cracking with the cleaning, get set up and get going. I think it's going to be a really good one, so I hope you enjoy. Right, guys, so you would have just seen me brush all that hypo in and think, why is he doing that? He's never done that before. Well, this is why. Look at that. My hose that connects to the X-Jet completely capitulated. I accidentally dropped it from about 2 foot. Bang, everything went everywhere, and the hose is dead. So I do have another hose that will connect to my Lance. For some reason, the fittings are ever so slightly different, and the X-Jet just like doesn't slot on. The regular Lance does, so we can rinse it down no problem and finish the job off. So I'm going to attach that now, rinse down the hypo that I've just brushed in, and then call it a day. But yeah, really, really happy with this so far. Catch you right at the end of the video. Alright guys, we are done. That is the job finished, and I think it's come up even better than expected. I'll show you now. Obviously you get the HD ending, but look at, let me go in the road, make sure I don't get run over. Look at the difference. Oh, I'm so proud of that. That is such a good clean. Great way to start the week for me. You'll be seeing us Saturday, but this is Tuesday for me, and yeah, it's just made me feel like the week's gonna go really, really well. I'm really happy with this. I did this little rock down the end as well. So if you've made it this far in the video, you're a superstar. Please comment down the bottom, rock. Or you could use an emoji as well. Put a stone or something, not the rock. But you can smell what he's cooking. Yeah, really, really enjoyed that one. I hope you did, and I will see you in the next video. Really appreciate it. Cheers, guys. Bye.